Attention, the following video is going to totally kick ass. If you enjoy any of it and or have a large penis, please click the like button below. Enjoy.
Yeah, I've already taken two shots, and I think I want to fill up two more.
So our leaderboards don't grandfather us in this, right?
No.
Because none of our previous
Fresh
stats
slate.
Are here.
Clean okay. slate. Yeah, I'm going to clock everyone away just for people on my stream. I'm sorry if you're right in front
of
me.
Oh, I guess I could have clocked them. I'm stupid. Oh, whatever.
This is the break glass leaderboard.
So I'm underneath.
Oh, wait, no.
No, I'm under one in the chamber. Why am I looking at that shit? I don't.
I'm under survival games.
I have a problem with survival games. I can't go into the deathmatch. I get, like, brown screened forever. This spawn looks great. I love the rainbows. All right. Oh, so I have... Okay, I have some losses for break glass. That's embarrassing, but...
I have a lot of losses for break glass. It looks like I'm trying to lose.
Well, to be fair, you gotta understand that...
How
do you get points? Just killing someone?
I mean, yeah, you get points that way, but people are looking at win-loss, they're like, wow, what the fuck?
Yeah. But you gotta understand, if you're playing a game type where there's, what's it called? Like, 15 people playing? You don't have very good odds of winning it, so...
No.
Alright, where's TNT run? I'll look at that. So this is the two I care about, Break Glass and TNT run.
I'm over at TNT run right now. I see your fucking
one losses, alright.
I have five losses. I'm leaders. I'm always leading this losses.
Alright.
I'm gonna put it down for these shows, no delay it.
Alright, you wanna join a game, mate?
Yeah.
We all have to join games at the same time this whole time, but it's just the first one. Oh, what's this?
What are you looking at?
Overall leaderboards.
Yeah, I don't understand. Okay, I will say I'm not sure how that works. Like, I'm not sure what the...
Now, is there a crew overall over here?
Yeah, it's on this. It's you right in front of them.
Oh, okay. Damn, look at Shadoo and J18 topping that shit.
I'm coming for Shadoo.
Sidearms at 0 points. Nice. All right, I'm glad there's an overall one. That's fun to work towards everything. But wouldn't it be easier to get points in a certain game type and then use that game type to boost your overall? Not that that's bad, but...
I would say I would be farming in, like, survival games or pretty much just survival games. It's the only thing I can manage.
Well, I would think that if you get points for killing someone in break glass, it'd probably be pretty easy to get a few kills in that with that big dick rod we have.
Yeah. Sensing just hit me with a... fuck up pushing. I don't know what this is.
Alright, are you ready? Let's join the break glass, man.
Okay.
Alright! Alright, I clicked it.
Straight up. See, this Lamine is that boy there, Rich. See, the thing I was thinking about in this game type when I was playing it a lot is people, after one of us dies, people leave. So I was telling people to pretend they're me or say in chat, Joel died, and see if people just leave.
So it's easier for you to win. Yeah, I like that. I like that. Make sure you pick your big dick rod or whatever you like.
Yeah, I like the big dick rod.
I like this spawn, though. The clay and everything. It's a weird...
I think it's pretty.
It's a weird grouping of colors, but it works. It works, man. It works.
It works well.
All right. And have you played on that snowflake map yet?
In break glass, yeah.
Yeah, I like that one, too. Midnight and Snowflake.
Sapphire gives me the best chance to win.
That's
Midnight
three
is the best chance to get wrecked. Yeah.
Yeah, Midnight's a pretty quick loss, unless you're in the middle, and then still a pretty quick loss, so.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah, we spawn together.
At least we won't go for each other.
Yeah, at least
what
we won't
thinking?
Go together, man. At least we won't. All right.
And Elise is right here. Elise,
I know,
we met
man.
Elise in person.
Elise...
We like her.
Yeah.
I'm going for L-Dog.
Ah! No, dude, I'm already going to die. Oh, it was you.
Okay, yep.
What? Oh, my God. God, dude.
Are you already done?
Yes, of course.
All right, that should give me an advantage. Maybe people will leave.
No, it just makes you more of a target.
Okay, yeah, I should type in chat, Speedy died, everyone leave.
That dude, you got to get away from those edges, man.
I know, you got to go to the middle.
Ooh, you might have got a kill there.
Dang, no, I don't know if I did.
Oh, the people are trying to break the glass, too. It's almost like this game type's called break glass.
Yeah, I just want all of them to fall down.
Dude, you're doing well, man.
I'm fucking sick of... I was getting wrecked last night. I can't even hit someone right now.
You're doing well, though. Like, I never last this long, giggity.
Okay, whew.
Whoa! Watch out!
Get the fuck away,
I like your
Billy
skin,
Bob.
By the way, man.
Thank you. This is my, and then Deluxe... Dude, you gotta have a talk with him. If he gets... Get him on Crewcraft, and we gotta have a talk about this, because... I mean, I'm not, like, pissed, because it's, you know, not Minecraft. I'm not, like, on Minecraft all day, but he said that... Wow, I'm dead. but He said that he's getting a new... He got mad at me for having this reindeer skin that I had last Christmas.
Yeah.
So this is my Christmas skin, right? It doesn't change. It's like Charlie Brown Christmas. They don't make a new one every year, right?
Yeah.
I got my Rudolph skin. And he says, why you got that fucking reindeer nose? I'm doing a reindeer nose this year.
Oh, my God.
Like, he just decides, man.
Like, he just makes the rules.
Yeah, he just... He's like... I was like, this is my skin from last year, Lachlan, mate. He's like... Well, I'm making a new one, and I got a reindeer nose, too. He's just letting me know, man.
What a doucher, man. What a doucher.
I couldn't believe it.
Hey, do you need to stay until the game kicks you automatically to get your leaderboards?
No, I just slash quit
and it still works?
Well, I slash quit anyway. That's a good point. I don't know. Maybe it doesn't still work, but maybe I'm a douche.
All right. Yeah, I just wanted to make sure. All right. I'm down to play another break less, though. I got you on that one.
Yeah, I'll play.
All right, I clicked it.
I'll queue up.
Yeah, I queued up too, man.
Hmm. I get the hiccups. Oh, fuck.
All right, let me make sure I pick my thingy. That'll be all.
Just different.
And then let's just do Sapphire. Gives us more chance of living.
How do I watch them both in the same tab? Multicrew.tv.
Yeah, you can watch both our streams at the same time. Multicrew.tv. And you can watch Twitch streams as well as our streams in case you want to watch Deluxe or someone at the same time as well. Joel, do you see I have Spoderman as a moderator now?
Mm-hmm.
I'm pretty damn awesome.
I saw you say in chat, I haven't seen it in action. But just him banning someone saying, you're banned and fidget, would be funny.
No, I told him when I made a mod, I'm like, dude, wreck some havoc, man. Just start banning everyone left and right.
Yeah, you like be like, goodbye and fidget.
What kind of football player is this, dude? What team's this? Is this like some Canadian Toronto Argonauts bullshit, or what is this? Or is that rugby?
I have no idea. Dude.
Who knows?
That might be that rugby. I completely forgot to pick a class. That's real fun.
Well, you're going to get big rotted.
I'm going to run. Dude, I'm going to try a strategy called run away like a pussy.
Holy shit, this guy's not even moving. Getting killed by a football player, dude. Help.
I honked.
I never even get the chance to break glass because people are knocking me off the break glass.
I'm just going to run around the edge.
Ah, dude, I cannot win this game type.
Wow, I somehow have a kill? Or no, that's lives remaining. Okay.
Where are you at here? There you are. Alright, man. Full on spectator mode.
I'm full on runaway
mode. I'm making it daytime so I can see better. Watch out! Oh, you got lucky there. This game's tight, man. Has the potential to be so much fun if you get to play.
I know.
Dude, I never get to play.
I just want everyone to go for everyone else, and then I'm just going to keep running.
It's a bold strategy, man. It could work. But you're at a severe disadvantage because you didn't get your big dick rod.
I really am.
Like, Pierce up here has one. He just knocked you flying. So does Epic Reflex.
The epic douche flex. This is the guy that killed me a million times in this game type last night.
He should rename him again.
Watch out, he's chasing me.
He's on pursuit, man.
Look, he only chases
me. He's gonna
me.
Get you. Why, do you blame him, man? You're a fucking reindeer. A beautiful little... Oh, you're done. You're done. Oh, maybe not.
No!
Oh!
Fucker, dude!
Time to rename him, man. Rename him. Alright, I'm slash quitting this shit.
Someone wants a rename.
A rename job.
Fucking epic douche flex, dude.
Epic douche flex. Alright. So where's break glass? Now, do I have more losses?
Yes.
Yay, I got 3 losses now, and you got 28.
People are gonna think I'm like trying to be bad. They're like, "Oh, it's funny to lose."
Dude,
I'm trying so hard to win.
Not a single dude. We're still fighting first crew member to win a game of break glass. This is crazy.
I know. If you win a game of break glass, you're on the you're fucking number
fucking
one.
Fucking Magikarp over here has 51 wins. It's crazy, man. TNT run would probably be easier for us to win. You want to try that?
Yeah, that's what I was trying earlier.
All right, I'm going in.
All right, we'll do it.
Yeah, that's the only chance we really have because it's harder to alter someone's chances of winning that game. Yeah, you can run in front of them and snowball them off, but that's pretty much the only thing you can do.
Yeah, I've had some bad ones.
Yeah. All right. Let's see here. And
Neon. That gives me the best chance to win.
Neon. 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 Yeah, I agree. I like the neons. Optic Neon bush. Lights. Optic bush. Everyone loves an optic bush. Dude, Daisy was so much fun last night. Holy shit.
Dude, I watched your video. I was hoping you would get that up today.
Oh, I always get it great. Up, dude.
That was a fun pursuit. I'm surprised we were able to see him from that far away too, and then to pursue him the entire way.
Well, yeah,
and
yeah.
I love his last words, like, "Oh man, don't do it." He's like real concerned, and you're like, "Oh man, I'll do it. You fucking killed me, you fucking bush."
He's like, or whatever you say. You can hardly hear him, but he's like, "Oh shit, I killed you."
and then we have a squad of like five people rolling on him. He's just like, "Fuck."
All right, we're good. Let's do it. Oh, shit. Now we're good. All right.
Oh, shit. All
right, dude. I really want to win this one.
Me too.
Has anyone in the crew won a TNT run yet? I didn't check that leaderboard.
Yeah, I think JT's won 7.
Fucking dyke.
Yeah, that's JT for it.
That's JT, man. Little dolphin boy. Oh, by the way, I won't say anything, but have you finished House of Cards yet, dude?
So beautiful by me fucking falling to second level. No, dude, I'm behind on all my I have not watched.
Okay, I'm 2 episodes from the end, and I need you to catch up because there's something we really need to talk about that just totally caught me off guard, and I want to cry now. So my eyes weren't ready for it. So I need you to catch up. I don't even care if you watch it without Megan. I mean, she probably cares, but you just need to do it.
I mean, if she's not watching it herself, how the fuck did that just? Okay, yeah, but I have not watched a legit TV show since the season finale of Walking Dead. I haven't watched a full episode of anything. I've just watched sports.
It's not good, man. Oh, this guy's going to try to spleef me.
You've probably only seen South Park since then. I don't think you've watched anything else.
Yeah, I just don't have time. But same.
And I don't care. Video games are better.
Oh, yeah. But I had to finish that because some people were talking about it, and I only had, like, 7 episodes left, so I started, like, you know, I think I watched 4 last night, yeah. And then, I just had to stop because Kevin Spacey did some stuff I just wasn't expecting out of left field. And I'm like, yep, this is enough for the night. It's 8 a.m. also, so I should probably go to bed.
Oh, shit. So, yeah, that explains why you woke up at fucking 4:45.
this ain't good. Damn it!
Oh, I thought you died.
No, man, I almost had that one. Alright, let's do a slash quitterson on that. Who's going to win this, though? Oh, there's a few people left. Damn it!
Yeah, someone jumped right in front of me and spleefed me again.
Kevin Spacey out of left field, man. Never saw it coming. All right. Slash quit that. And then let me go look at the leaderboards for TNT run real quick. I just want to see what the situation is over there. All right, where am I at? TNT run is over
here. You're in break plus.
Yeah.
On the complete opposite side.
So what's this leaderboard for? This is for kills? Deaths, alright. And then, alright, so I have 1 loss now. This guy is just jocking every single crew member swag. And of course, JT has 1 win on TNT run. You must have 7 wins somewhere else, man.
He has 7 points. I don't know, I guess that means like number of people he's killed?
Oh, probably, yeah. Because you can like snowball people off and shit.
Yeah.
Why is there little slime heads on everyone's leaderboard over here? You see this? Like on the crew leaderboard?
Yeah, I don't know. That might just be a design or like G18. I bet G18 put his head on there, to be honest.
Yeah, either that or it's designed to have it so whoever's winning gets their head there.
Well, that'd be cool.
That'd be really cool. By the way, have you seen Shadow Skin? I guess you have, right?
His Christmas, yeah.
Yeah, what is he? Like a stupid snowman or something?
Yeah, he's a snowman.
It's great stuff. All right. TNT run again?
Yeah, let's try it.
I'm going in. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-bam. God damn.
I'll select my snowballs.
I really want to play on my new computer, but I can't. The screen just... I mean, this game gives me brown screens out of the ass. Alright, which one? Let's do momentum. It's a little more parkour-oriented, but screw it, man. All right.
Momentum.
Let's play the who has the best. Oh, wait, are you even in my game?
Apparently not, because I just voted for momentum. Probably everyone's trying to go for TNT right now.
Yeah.
Well, hopefully you win and I win.
Hopefully you win, and I also win, as he says. Oh, we got Bob the Builder in here. Is this the Bob the Builder from Saturn's video? You remember that? Were you there for this? Yeah, you were the one who trapped him. Those are hilarious.
I made him stay there.
That was so much fun when that shit was happening. All right. Oh, shit, the game's starting now.
Bye, Bob. God damn it. Fucking momentum.
Oh, I got so lucky at the beginning there. You don't like momentum, dude?
I don't have a problem. I think
it's the best map
because
it takes some skill to play because it's not just like running a straight line. You guys actually jump and shit, which is kind of refreshing. And okay, well, great start for me. Oh, and I just jumped. Oh, I'm at the bottom level. Okay, fun. Oh,
okay, I'm at
fun
the,
stuff, man. Fun stuff.
I'm at the black screen level because died.
That's never good.
I need more alcohol. I'll be right back, man.
All
right,
man. Enjoy it. Enjoy it, dude.
Yeah. It's bad.
Oh, I never even picked snowballs. God, I'm like John Edwards. I'm going to get the biggest douche of the universe award. That's what you get for trying to kill me, bro. No! Fucker! Oh, I actually did pretty well. Let me slash quit. And I'm going to try up another one real quick while we wait for Joel to become an alcoholic even more. And there's people talking about the wonderful aux cords in my chat right now. Brown screen! Minecraft not responding screen. There we go. Alright, dude, there's so many people in here. Holy shit. God damn. Got a smorgasmorg of peoples. Alright, and TNT run. I'm gonna win one of these. I'm gonna win one. I'm coming for you, JT, on that leaderboard. I might play Crewcraft later, guys. Right now, I'm super motivated to make sure that I'm on the leaderboard and I'm ahead of my douchey friends. Bam, 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 bam. Snowballs are useful. And we will... Let's do zero. I haven't played on zero in a long time. It's Iron Man. What else do we got? What are you supposed to be? Oh my god, it's Ryan Reynolds rap. Alright. Ba-ba-ba-ba-bow. Also, guys, I want to specify something real quick. On my main channel the other day, I uploaded a video called #90sKids. And in the video, I jokingly said Sidearms was born in 1999. Sidearms was not born in 1999, but every single comment on the video is like, holy shit, Sidearms is 15! And I thought it was pretty clear that a lot of stuff we say isn't always serious, but I won't say when Sidearms was born, but he's older than 15. And that should be pretty obvious based on his voice. But, yeah. And I know some people can have some deep voices at that age. But, yeah, so I just want to clarify that. Sidearms is not 15, and he's older than that. So if you want to know how old he is, ask him. He won't tell you. But feel free to ask him anyway. All right. And I do not remember this map, to be honest. Holy crap. Welcome back, sir. Oh, wait. You probably can't hear me yet.
Nope, I can hear you now.
All right, welcome back, dude. Is there a level? Yeah, there is. Oh, shit. I joined another TNT run. I was just explaining that Sidearms wasn't born in 99, since everyone thinks that for some reason.
Guys, I don't think alcohol is cool either, but I just have a lot of problems that alcohol makes me forget. Like... Sometimes I can't find my iPhone cord to charge my phone.
Alcohol.
I graduated from a school that was 99% white, and I wish I had more diverse friend groups.
Alcohol.
Like, a lot of problems. Alcohol solves it. Everyone looks the same color when you drink it. My friend Speedy won a jackpot, and alcohol. Then I just drank 64 ounces of beer and went to sleep. So my liver did won the not jackpot. Yeah, that's great.
Oh, this dude's trying to kill me. Fucking slut. No! Oh, my sprint failed me, man. Damn it. How many people were left? Oh, I got second place. No.
Oh, Demon Spawner, I do have Capri Suns, but they're inside of Lunchables, and I only eat those when it's lunchtime, because I'm not a fucking anarchist. If you eat a Lunchable for breakfast, you just want all of... You just want all society to crumble.
You know, Lunchables should make breakfast Lunchables. I mean, maybe they do. I don't know. I'm not six, but
they actually do. I was in the store.
Do they really?
I mean, well, yeah, because I was like, what's a quick thing that I can eat on my stream? Because I'm going to be streaming during lunchtime. Oh, Lunchables. And they have pancake ones that look disgusting.
Mmm. That sounds awful. Like, what, are you supposed to cook them or just eat them, like, cold?
Eat them cold.
Oh, that's
nice,
gross.
Cold.
I went for TNT run again, but, yeah, go
ahead. Nice and room temperature. Oh, wait, you going for TNT run?
Yeah, you probably won't get me anyway, just since there's so many people in here, and we're playing it on streams, and everyone wants to see it. I mean, see them in the lobby. Alright, here's a good question. Do you and any other crew member ever get actually mad at each other? Occasionally, but that's just
how life is. Oh, I thought you said mad at each other.
No, I get mad at each other.
Yeah, mad at each other, yeah. Sometimes, we've never gotten so mad that we've, like,
yeah, it's
not
never caused
to each
any
other
issues
for more than 24 hours.
Yeah, it's not. But, like, you can't have a group of friends that doesn't get mad at each other, you know?
We'll usually get mad at each other for, like, 5 minutes, and then we'll just suppress that anger and start drinking.
The problem is, if like, two friends are fighting, it just turns into the other seven just laughing at the fact that they're fighting, and then they can't even take their fight seriously anymore.
It really does.
No, that's like, how it is.
I remember that's happened between a big... Oh, my Minecraft crashed. Fucker, dude.
Like, you guys... Well, I won't say who the big fight is between, but you remember that big fight back in the day?
Yeah. I know what we're talking about, because it was...
The one that involved some phone calls and stuff?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I mean, the rest of us were like, why don't you guys just get a hotel room and have makeup sex? And they're like,
I remember the comments being something like, man, it would really solve the problem if you guys would just fuck each other. And then you're like really pissed off, and then people are like, no, I'm seriously fucking pissed off right now. we'll have like commentary on the side of like something. People will be like, well, that's awkward, or our night's ruined. I'll say, like, Jehovah and I kind of got mad at each other for like 30 seconds when we recorded Destiny. Well, I just got mad because he like said some stuff and I was already drinking.
Wait,
say something. Yeah.
Oh, okay. I don't even remember.
Remember when I like threw his ice cup everywhere?
I didn't think you were serious though. I thought you were throwing that
on
a show, man.
I was like half serious. I was getting clips for Legion and stuff.
Yeah.
But I wasn't like, obviously I wasn't mad about it, like, but I know that Joe wasn't after I threw his drink everywhere, so I know that probably made him a little mad. But on the side though, Speedy and Legion are both like, oh, that's awkward. And then it's like, well, oh, what are you supposed to do when people are saying that's awkward around you? Because
yeah,
we're not like, we're not like World Star Hip Hop where we're like, yeah, fight, fight. We're like, oh God, please stop fighting no matter what.
Yeah.
Joel, can I make you a texture pack?
Oh, I just got so lucky. I might win this one, dude.
Oh, shit, dude. I'll TPO to you. Oh my God, there's so many people in here.
How many people are left? Leaderboard's not working.
Oh, shit.
Were you in my game?
No, are you done?
No, I'm still going.
Oh, I'm TPing to you right now. I forgot to do slash.
Someone just said it's down to two. Oh, I'm running out of real estate, man. Where am I? This is some clutch performance. I won! Yes! Oh, now everyone's punching me off, man! Woohoo! Yes, dude, I can't wait to look at that one on the leaderboard. That's what's up right there. That is what up.
Did you win?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
All right!
Okay.
Can't wait to see it on the leaderboard. I can't wait to see it on the leaderboard. I can't wait to see it on the leaderboard. I'm just standing here just to make sure that the game counts, guys. I'm not going to slash quit that one. I'm pretty sure it still counts, but yeah.
You want to be safe.
Brown screen. Actually, that game's a pretty impressive win. I got brown screen so long that I actually fell off the first thing before the game starts since my computer's shit. And I'm pretty happy with it, man. Pretty damn happy.
You can't be disappointed with that. Oh, wow. I just realized I still have my face cam up. I'll go back to Coronaverse cam. Sorry, guys. I wasn't doing anything anyway. Joel, where'd you get that sick hat? My friend Packy just sent me some new Packy gear from the spec shop. Just search Spectator's Gear SPA. Well, fuck. I can't spell.
Mr. Joel?
Yeah.
I still only have one win. I mean, zero wins.
Doesn't it refresh every 30 seconds?
Oh.
I should say.
Oh, okay.
I mean, it's not instantaneous, I don't think.
Instantaneous.
If it isn't, we gotta correct that.
Maybe one day. One day, one day, one day.
All right. Yeah, thank you guys. Here's my lucky shot right
this
here. Next game I play after I take this shot, I'm gonna win. So here we go.
What are we playing, man?
That's so good. I make buttery nipples at home because I'm too embarrassed to order them at bars.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I don't blame you. I mean, I'm over here drinking Powerade and you're drinking alcohol and I'm just really jealous, but yeah.
I'm just really sad because I'm alone. Oh. All right, what are we playing? You want to try two for TNT run?
I think we should, man.
Okay.
I mean, so, all right, there we go. All right, I'm going in.
Yeah, this server's so laggy because so many people try.
I know. So many people.
I mean, we can only... We're probably at max or like really close to it.
Yeah, I think I'm very close to crashing this at this point.
I crashed mine once. I won't vote. I unlocked it though. Someone has a derp sidearm skin where it's sidearms with a derp face drooling all over his skin.
Well, did you see the thing I responded to on Twitter the other day?
Uh-uh.
Said LMAO to the guy. So, he says LOL links all of us and provides a picture. It's the kid that has the skin of, like, a guy jizzing on his chest and has Shadows Beats heads on it.
And that's hilarious.
No. We've already showed that in a video, but the first picture is him taking a screenshot with Shadow. And the next screenshot is Shadow in chat saying, but for real, Zebra, change your skin. And then the next picture is him standing with Shadow, and it's the exact same skin with Sidearm's head on top of him instead. It's so great. I don't tweet too much, so it probably shouldn't be that hard to find if you just go to my tweets.
All right, I'll go get it.
Let me see if I can find it. Oh, yeah. No, that's a different LMAO I responded to. Okay, here it is. December 14th. It was three tweets ago, if you just want to go to all my tweets and replies.
Yeah, we'll watch this game. We'll watch her die. I'm not okay. Jesus fuck! I'll just go to the second level instantly so I can look at that tweet faster.
I'm gonna join TAT run again. The first time didn't work, so oh there we go.
Okay. Oh my god! This fucking game.
Bum 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 bum. All right.
Oh, and then you know what? I also heard today. Jesus fuck! I fell. Deluxe, I might combine with him just to make it easier on myself because I'm not the best builder, but Deluxe said his next project was to build a library and server, not mine. So he's like, I'm already working on the books for it. And I'm like, Deluxe, I guarantee I have more books for it. And he's like, guarantee you don't.
Oh my god.
So I don't think he saw my secret books room because he doesn't have any yet. He just has G18s. He said he's going to take some from G18.
He has nowhere near his... He's going to steal a few of J-Teens. That's going to help him beat you. Are you kidding me?
But he wants to turn that building that he made that's across from the bridge into a library. Like, the first... And he's like, well, you can... I was like, can we combine? And he's like, yeah, we can combine. But I don't know, man. It's... There's no organization.
Now, you two seriously should build a new building and then combine to make one epic library, and then you just do all the work so that it doesn't have any of Deluxe 4's shitty,
I mean, he's a decent builder, so he should build it. I'll just put those books in it.
Yeah, exactly.
Hmm.
Now, libraries are pretty cool if they're done right. Like, the thing that makes libraries so easy to build is that anytime you have blank space and you don't know what to fill it up with, put books there.
Oh, yeah.
And
exactly.
It's like the perfect thing to build.
Books and plants and lighting.
Books and plants and ladders to get to the top books, just like in real libraries. Do you know what I feel?
Yeah, like the big ass.
Oh, my sprint failed me, dude. Damn it.
Fuck. Yeah, I died.
How many people are left? Oh, dude, I get pretty close to winning these TNT runs. I'm just saying.
I've almost passed Shadow in points, so if I could get to, like... Actually, I could pass G18 tonight, too, if I play this for, like, another fucking 20 minutes, maybe.
Yeah. I want to see if my win counted yet. If not, I'm going to have a serious talk with Sirenfall. Alright.
Oh, I also got one of those blow things to clean up my computer. It didn't really help too much, but now whenever I get a donation, I say thank you for the blownation.
Ooh. Oh, here I am. And it updated. Sweet, I got it now.
Yeah. It's like
of course, J-Teen is ahead of me still, which is bullshit because K comes before O alphabetically, and I think that's bullshit. All right, I'm passing it, little fucker. Woo! I like how that tweet I was talking about now has more retweets because people went to look at it.
Yeah, I gotta go look at it. Fuck, I forgot to do that.
Yeah, it's by Evil Zebras or Baseball 886. Just funny as shit, dude.
Hey, did you see that fucking Tyson Chandler blocking the shoe thing? I know you saw amazing. That, right?
Yeah.
I forgot to link that to
the noise video. Maurice Spates makes when it happens is hilarious. She's like, what?
And then Steve Kerr's like really confused, and he has to talk to like the other coach. He's like, can he do that? Like, I didn't see the post-game interview, but yeah, Maurice Spates is pissed.
Motherfucker leaves the league and blocks shoes now, man. It's amazing. He's the J.R. Smith of this year. Remember last year J.R. Smith like untied like three players' shoes while they were shooting free throws?
Yeah, dude.
Motherfucker's off the chain wax, dude.
He's off the chain wax, dude. I gotta go to an NBA game. I had fun at that basketball, the MSU game the other night, being on TV.
And I had fun watching you on TV.
Was it weird to like, were you like it watching was, the plays? Like,
no, I wasn't like watching the plays at all. Like, I only watched till the Eagles game started, but yeah, for like the first, god damn it, dude. I wish my computer was better. I always start dropping down a layer. But yeah, it was funny because like, I wouldn't even watch what was happening. I would just watch you and Megan, and it was funny that I would watch you two because, like, you obviously weren't doing anything. You're just sitting there. But I'm like, I know them.
I told Megan, like, Megan, we're gonna be on TV because we're this close to the bench, so we need to don't do weird shit. Don't look at your phone too much. Weird
shit with Megan too.
I don't. I was telling myself, man.
Yeah, it's important not to look at your phone too much.
Yeah, don't feel your titties. Snowballs. Stuff like that.
Oh, that would be hilarious. Shit.
Yeah, she's like feeling herself.
I would subscribe.
Oh my god. There's so many people in the city.
Oh my god. Alright. Dude, I'm winning these handicaps, man. This is great.
Are you still playing TNT Run?
Oh yeah, I'm coming for that little dolphin fucker. Are you raging?
No, I'm just hitting the sides of this shit. I'm straight. I just joined the game though. I'm trying to get a V for victory, V for vendetta. What game were they at? I was at the MSU Oakland game. It's finals week, so there's no students there, so they open up the student section to the public, and the tickets cost up $50 to sit behind the bench.
That's pretty good, dude. I mean, they cost more if you're not playing fucking Oakland. I won! I won!
I know.
Yes!
Damn, dude.